Hi guys. Welcome to Science Info District. Let's see. Russia top military drones. Russia has developed a number of military drones, some of which are among the most advanced in the world. Russia has made significant progress in developing military drones in the past few years. Here are some of the top military drones developed by Russia. Skronstadt Orion is a family of Russian unmanned aerial vehicles, UAV, developed by Kronshtadt Group. According to Russian Defense Minister Sergei Shoigu, the Orion was tested for strike missions in 2019 in Syria. In 2020, the Russian Defense Ministry received the first batch of Orion drones for trial operation. There are several variants of the drone, both for Russia's domestic and export market. These variant in Orion series include Orion, Inakotets, Orion E, Orion 2, Helios, Inakotet Saryu, Sirius, and Orion 3. Orion 3 has payload capacity of 250 kilograms with range of 250 kilometers, and it can achieve max speed of 200 kilometers per hour. Orion E can achieve max altitude of 25,000 feet. It can stay in air for up to 24 hours with standard payload of 60 kilograms. Four, Skronstadt Sirius. The Sirius, the Inakotet Saryu experimental design work, is a follow-up of the project of Orion drones. The Inakotet Saryu is outfitted with two engines, has an increased takeoff weight, and can carry a bigger payload. The Sirius will be serial produced at the first special production facility built by Kronshtadt in Dubna near Moscow for the manufacture of large-size unmanned aerial vehicles. Sirius is a medium-altitude long-endurance, MALE, attack UAV, with a maximum combat load of 450 kilograms, cruise speed of 295 kilometers per hour, maximum altitude 40,000 feet, and an endurance of 40 hours. Three, Sokol Altius. The Sokol Altius, also Altair, is a medium-altitude, long-endurance Russian unmanned combat aerial vehicle developed by OKB Sokol, formerly known as Semenov Design Bureau, and transits to perform reconnaissance, strike, and electronic attack missions on behalf of the Russian Air Force and Navy. On February 21, 2021, it was reported that a state contract had been signed between the manufacturer and the Russian MOD for the supply of the first batch of Altius, with delivery was completed in 2021. IT can go up to max altitude of 39,000 feet with max range of 10,000 kilometers. It can stay in air for up to 24 hours with payload capacity of 1,000 kilometers. It can cruise at a speed of 250 kilometers. Two, Grom, Thunder. The Grom, Thunder, drone, presented for the first time at the Army 2020 Forum, is designed to support the Su-35 and Su-57 fighters. Aside from acting as a swarm drone carrier, The Grom UAV is designed as a robust combat platform. It can achieve max speed of 1,000 kilometers per hour and can go up to ceiling of 40,000 feet. It has payload capacity of 1.3 tons with operational range of 800 kilometers. One, Sukhoi S-70 Okhotnik-B or Hunter-B. The Sukhoi S-70 Okhotnik-B, also referred to as Hunter-B, is a Russian stealth heavy unmanned combat aerial vehicle, UCAV, being developed by Sukhoi and Russian Aircraft Corporation MiG as a sixth generation aircraft project. The drone made its first flight in August 2019. It is expected to fly at a speed of 1,000 kilometers per hour and attain a maximum range of 6,000 kilometers. TS2 internal bays can carry up to 2.8 tons of weapons. IT can achieve max altitude of 60,000 feet and can fly for 20 minutes at an altitude of 2,000 feet. Race. In addition to these, there are many other military drones used by the Russia, and the ranking of top drones can depend on various factors, such as mission requirements, performance metrics, and technology capabilities. Russia has also made many small tactical drones like Orlan and Zala to stay in the race with its competitor. What do you think? Which country has the best military drones? Let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and press bell icon for more interesting videos.